5-7 lamang si Libinets.
San kanya, no?
5-10 si Linson.
Wow.
5-7 lamang si Libinets.
And once again, we hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa bakbakan dito sa MGM. Pinoy versus Libinets, si Linson.
Para manipis ito si Linson. So you're saying, he is elongated because he's longer, he's leaner, he's taller. But ang tawag kay Libinets, hindi lang the samurai. Ang tawag sa kanya, also, the killer.
Wow, and short rights coming straight from Libinets, who was a former kickboxing world champion pala.
Iisa na lang nakakatalo kay Sergey Libinets, and that was Mikey Garcia.
Oh.
That was last year. We all know Mikey Garcia, of course. And that was for the IBF Super Lightweight Championship.
Sergey Libinets, naka white trunks, kalaban ng Pinoy from Davao, getting the biggest break of his boxing career, J.R. Inson.
Inson complaining to the referee that he was hit below the belt. Now, Inson has to be more active with that right jab. He's a southpaw, orthodox fighter, naman si Libinets, and he's got to be throwing that jab all the time like a piston. Para hindi makalapit si Libinets.
Tama, kailangan gamitin niya yung height and reach advantage niya.
Brawler kasi si Libinets, he's a slugger.
Yeah, he wants to engage in a brawl. You can see sa katawan niya, no?
Medyo slow starter rin si Inson. You remember the undercard of the Manny Pacquiao versus Adrian Broner fight. He went up against Jonathan Steele in an 8th rounder and he lost by a split decision. He went down the first round, but he rallied strong. He did lose, but only by a split decision.
Nice right uppercut from Inson.
And they counter right hand coming from Libinets.
This is a 10-round fight, so welterweight division. Pareho sa division ni Manny Pacquiao and Keith Thurman, mamaya ang ating main event.
Now you notice si Inson kumapit kagad, no?
Ibig sabihin na naman niya yung sumpo.
Yeah, tsaka pag lumapit si Libinets, ayaw niya makipagsabayan doon sa malapitan. So,
oh, solid right straight from Libinets. Ang sakit man kinito.
But that was just one shot. So walang combination doon.
Tama. No?
For Inson, it's okay. No? If you can have the combination.
Oh, may iwas si Inson.
But, you know, Inson is not active. He's yeah. Gotta throw that jab para hindi makalapit si Libinets. Kung hindi, makapatayin siya ni Libinets.
And he tries to get right left there. Manting itong si Libinets. Nagpapalik po tayo mula dito sa Las Vegas. Ooh! Ang kumalaban ngayon, Pinoy versus Kazakhstan. Inson versus Libinets.
And in the corner of Libinets is Joe Moses. He's certainly a long-time boxing expert, trainer, promoter, matchmaker. Famous Bruce Brothers. Oh, the shot left hand coming from Libinets.
Inson just backing up.
Inson has to also show not only a jab but also footwork. He needs to footwork.
No fear.
Yeah. And also, he cannot stand in the strike zone.
Big shot.
That's what I'm saying. He cannot stand in the strike zone.
Yeah.
He's got to move his feet. I'm not sure if referee Jim Nagy was that's it, he stops it.
Okay, let's have a look at that knockout punch again from Libinets.
Oh,
that's
a little
ball. Yeah. Yung pagang bagsak.
Oh.